been. And so last night, the people of Iowa spoke with a very clear voice. And so I have decided to stand aside. And I believe that if we are going to repeal Obamacare, turn our country around, and take back our country, we must do so united. And I believe that we must rally around the person that our country and our party and our people select to be that standard bearer. But make no mistake, I'll continue to be a strong voice. I'll continue to stand and fight for the country and for the American people and for our freedom, because Mr. Franklin and all the founders, all the men, all the women who have given their last full measure of devotion, and our military, our veterans, are watching us. They're expecting us to stand up and protect what they fought to give us. And so we owe it to them and to our posterity and to the God that we serve, who created us, who gave us life in our very being, to keep our republic free. And I will be forever grateful to this state and to its people for launching us on this path with our victory in the Iowa straw poll. And while I will not be continuing in this race for the presidency, my faith in the Lord God Almighty, this country, and our republic is unshakable. And as I have traveled around this state and the country, I've seen the very best in the country and our people, and I'll always believe in the greatness of them and in the greatness of the God that I serve.